Cupcakes in Central Florida without someone asking if you've had Sweet, not the flavor, the brand made famous by that little show called Cupcake Wars. And the woman behind Sweet celebrity chef turned cupcake queen, Hollis Wilder. Hollis, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you so much. Oh my gosh,
I'm so excited. This is the best segment ever.
Thank you.
Jason, eat your heart out. Okay, so you won 3 times in a row Cupcake Wars. That's huge.
It's pretty good. It's really quite an extraordinary opportunity. But it's never about the cupcakes, it's about what you can do with it.
Okay.
What am I doing with the win?
And today you're going to teach me, huh?
Well, I'm going to show you that, you know, the cupcake tin isn't just for sweets. It's for savories. And look at the size.
And is this what guarantees your win? Because this is your famous. It's the jalapeno popper, right?
Yes.
And that's what we're going to work on
today?
That's
what we're going to work on.
Okay, so you fill me in, Holly. What am I doing? What should I be?
You're just making a classic cornbread mix. And this can be the mix that you use at home. But you're switching it up a little bit by adding cheddar cheese.
Okay.
The juice of jalapeno.
All right.
So you can just sprinkle cheese in there.
Just right in on top here?
Just sprinkle it right in, yeah.
Okay.
And then if it calls for buttermilk, you can use the juice of the jalapeno.
Okay.
And then some diced up jalapenos.
All right, so I'll let you put those right in there.
Nice, right? And then you'll just mix it up a little bit for me.
Okay.
And then the first time ever on the show, I used an edible wrapper. This is often found in sushi restaurants.
Okay.
And you roll the rice and the fish in it. So I thought, what if I could make a cupcake in the pan and put this in the well of the tin.
And there you go.
And use it as the wrapper so that they could literally pop it in their mouth as opposed to like unwrapping it.
Mm-hmm.
So then you should fill that with the batter.
Okay, and then I just scoop it right in?
Scoop it right in.
Okay.
A couple scoops.
So this pretty much, I mean, because when you think of a cupcake, you think sweet treat, I can't wait to have a chocolate vanilla, but you're saying, okay, the cupcake's not just about that anymore.
No, it's not. And the irony of it is that it's all about size.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my cupcakes are minis, so you can have a couple of those and it's not overindulgent behavior.
Right.
And then for the savory food, and there are 99 recipes in my cookbook, it's meals made in the tin, so it's size. So here's the finished product.
Delicious.
And then we're glazing it with a little jalapeno jam.
Mm.
So it's got a really nice sweet, savory, cheesy, hot kind of element to it. So it gets glazed with that.
And I don't want to interrupt, but you did mention your book too. And,
yes.
And so that's not just your sweet cupcake.
No,
that's also, this is like the recipe.
It's just all meals.
Oh, yum.
Right, there's no sweet cupcakes.
Not even one in there.
No, no, it's about what the pan can do.
Okay.
So it's about the next generation of a pan. Mm. It's about meals made in the cupcake.
Is this your favorite, the jalapeno popper?
I love this one, and I love it because this is a cream cheese icing, but it's savory. So it's made with a little shrimp paste, it's got some tomato, a little jalapeno, cream cheese. So that goes on top. And then I made a Parmesan twill.
Oh, Holly.
I mean,
so many elements, right?
This is unbelievable. That goes in there. Mm-hmm. Then we put a little shrimp.
And shrimp on top?
A shrimp.
Oh.
Oh, yes. And then have you ever had candied orange peel or lemon peel
candied? No, but I would think that would just add a whole new element.
So, jalapeno candied peel.
Ta-da. There we go. Now, has there ever been, though, a flavor where it's no good? You're, like, making this,
ceviche.
And you're like, that is not delicious.
Ceviche doesn't turn out so well.
Okay.
Right, not a good thing.
So that's,
you know,
that's not raw, didn't make the book.
Didn't go in the book. No, didn't make it into the book.
Okay, and you also brought some of your sweets.
I brought some sweets
today.
For you. I brought the And the Winner Is cupcake, which was one of the sweet offerings from the show, which I created for Lance Bass, the matinee idol cupcake, and there's a little envelope on it that says, And the Winner Is.
That's too cute. And this is popcorn
really cute.
And what
it's
else,
popcorn.
Holly?
It's a white cake. It's filled with a white chocolate filling, and that has marshmallow icing, and it's dipped in buttered popcorn.
Oh, wow.
This one, we've been selling at the store. It's like crazy. People have been going nuts, lining up for the cupcake.
Hollis, thanks so much
for coming on today.
This is great. I love the fact that it's not just about the sweet cupcake, but you can have a little meal here.
That's right.
All right, well, thanks so much for joining us. Now we're going to send things over to First Alert Meteorologist Amy Sweezy.